Welcome back to South Asian Report. Today, we will break down America's sixth-generation fighter jet program, commonly known as Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD. We will also explore how it will going to replace the aging F-22 Raptor with cutting-edge sixth-generation fighter jet technology. What are the possible features and capabilities of NGAD sixth-generation fighter jet? And how it will keep U.S. Air Force ahead of China and Russia in air superiority. Let's dive into it. So what is Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD? The Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program is the United States Air Force's, USAF, initiative to develop a new suite of air superiority capabilities, including a sixth-generation fighter jet. This program aims to replace the aging fleet of F-22 Raptors and maintain the USAF's edge in air combat. The NGAD is more than a single aircraft. Described as a family of systems, the goal of NGAD, which originated from a DARPA, Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, Air Dominance Initiative study in 2014, is to field a new sixth-generation fighter aircraft in the 2030s to replace the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. The U.S. Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program aims to replace the aging F-22 Raptors with cutting-edge sixth-generation fighters by the 2030s. According to officials, the new program will incorporate five key technologies: stealth, propulsion, advanced weaponry, thermal management, and digital design. Exact details and specs surrounding NGAD have yet to be released, but the program is expected to exceed the capabilities of fifth-generation predecessors, including the F-35 Lightning II. Let's check out what are the features and capabilities of these sixth-generation fighter jet. The crux of this future family of systems, as the NGAD is described, involves the use of unmanned aerial vehicles to fly alongside the piloted jets. In fact, the Air Force plans to develop at least 1,000 of these collaborative combat aircraft, CCA. NGAD will actually include a number of manned and unmanned systems. A variety of multi-mission drones, which have been dubbed collaborative combat aircraft, CCA, could act as the loyal wingmen for the manned NGAD fighter. Notably, the NGAD jet will be powered by sophisticated engines developed through the Next Generation Adaptive Propulsion Program. Big-name manufacturers including Pratt & Whitney, Lockheed Martin, Northrop Grumman, Boeing, and General Electric were initially awarded contracts for this program in 2022. So, what about the cost-cutting? The Air Force has estimated that the NGAD program could cost $11.7 billion from 2024 to 2027. It would be one of the most expensive Air Force programs to date. In order to cut down on costs without lowering capability, the Air Force will field the far less expensive CCAs as part of the program. As mentioned earlier, these combat UAVs will function in a drone wingman role alongside the sixth-generation jet. These highly autonomous combat aircraft will feature a wide array of sensors, weapons, and other tactical systems. They will also be able to carry out various mission sets, including surveillance, intelligence collection, electronic warfare, and more. As explained by Christian Bros for the Hoover Institution, instead of investing in small numbers of large, expensive, heavily manned military platforms, the United States must rapidly field large numbers of smaller, lower-cost, autonomous systems. This alternative force will not emerge from the Pentagon's antiquated, central planning process. Instead, we must create a parallel defense system that looks less like communist China and more like capitalist America. So, how it will keep U.S. Air Force ahead of China and Russia in air superiority? Both China and Russia are actively working on developing their own sixth-generation fighter jets, aiming to match or exceed the capabilities of the U.S.'s Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program. China is believed to be working on a sixth-generation fighter jet under the leadership of its major aerospace companies, such as Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group and Shenyang Aircraft Corporation. Though detailed features are scarce, it is expected that China's sixth-generation fighter will incorporate advanced stealth, AI, network-centric warfare capabilities, and potentially directed energy weapons. The aircraft is likely to emphasize long-range capabilities, advanced avionics, and the integration of unmanned systems. Russia is also pursuing a sixth-generation fighter, with developments led by the United Aircraft Corporation and the Sukhoi Design Bureau. The Russian sixth-generation fighter is expected to feature advanced stealth, supersonic cruise capabilities, AI-assisted systems, and enhanced sensor fusion. There have been mentions of potential directed energy weapons, hypersonic missile capabilities, and manned-unmanned teaming. So, what do you think? Which superpower will achieve the milestone of the sixth-generation fighter jet first? Let me know in the comment section below. Stay with us for the latest updates on defense technology and geopolitical upheavals. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give a thumbs up, share and subscribe to South Asian Report.